Because I'll wait first before, I'll wait our dinner first because we're going to join. Attend.
We're going to attend the place
that my friend invited us. It's my first time. Maybe I will vlog later. So, yeah, keep on watching.
Yeah. Busy show.
I'm also with my brother.
See you later. Waiting for Marifin. And I will insert a clip because something could happen earlier. Okay, bye.
Ibaw ko di bukid nanti, bukiram sa mo. So, Jesus Christ, he humbled himself. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son. Para manigingo nga, ang banal ay naging tao upang ang tao ay maging banal. So be humble. Always, wherever you are, wherever you go. And remember nga, doon ay... By the sacred body and precious blood of your Son, we ask of your mercy, O Lord, that what we celebrate with constant devotion may be our sure pledge of redemption. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
The mighty God bless you all, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go in peace to love and serve the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
We'd like to thank our
master. And I invite you to stand. Worship our living God in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Let's worship Jesus.
Name, amen.
reverence to the Word of God. Reading tonight comes from the book of Matthew, Saint Matthew, and it says, "You shall love the Lord your God with all your heart, with all your soul, and with all your mind." We all want to love God, amen. We all want to be holy, amen. But ang problema kay magtuot ba nga to be holy, to love God means kailangan mo buhat sa mga religious activities. Nakita na ito, kinanglan yun kung ipakita mo nga love din mo si God. Dapat, sige, mag-pray ka sige, mag-sige ka gato, mas. Study God's Word in the Bible. Hatag kasi mong tayo, attend the feast. Siyempre naman na itong buhat doon. In fact, there is a feast. Kaya encourage ko na ito, nga buhat doon na nimo. But sisters and brothers, wala na nagpasabot. Nga maura na ang only way para mapakita nimo nga love nimo si God. Dili na na ang only way nga para ma-express nimo ni Lord ba nga, "Lord, I want to be holy." If wala ka magbuhat anak, ay mapasagot na dahil nga dili nimo love si God.
I want to worship God!
Yes!
Are you sure?
Yes!
Let's do it now!
Time is now.